the dense fog of the Colosseum, the Pokémon appear. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack, but it missed. Both corners' moves fail. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. That's a hit this time. The red corner still can't pull up a move. The Colosseum is shrouded in a deep fog. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The move fails. The red corner still can't pull off a move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Blasted by Hyper Beam. But this is not a favorable matchup. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The red corner can't move due to a previously used attack. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Solrock starts to attack. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Its attack missed. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Big hit. It went down. Sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon, but the battle has just begun. The move fails. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. The blue corner evades the attack. That's a hit this time. Solrock had its health sapped by Leech Seed. The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Seared by Solar Beam. It's down and out. Meganium is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Its attack rose. By Solar Beam, but this is not a favorable matchup. Meganium starts to attack. Hit that hurt. Bailey restored its health and feels the relief. Both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. A light hit! Crushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Halo is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Power Earth took effect. It's all ready to go. Sky Attack rains down havoc. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Bell is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. The move fails. Talo desperately holds on. It went down! The game is now over. The blue corner has won the game.